Hello, hi, welcome back. I recently saw a video on the internet, and that is the reason I'm making this video. Over the past 20 or 30 years, technology has become more and more as a part of our daily lives, and now it started taking over our lives. Let me share the clip of this video, and we'll catch up after the video. Thanks.
The birds have fallen from the sky in The Hague, the Netherlands, during a 5G experiment to see how large the range was and whether the new wireless technology would cause any harm in the local area. News of the adverse effects suffered by the starlings was slow to break, as initially the birds died in small numbers during the first wave of experiments. However, when a further 150 birds suddenly died at the same time, falling into a public park, people began to take notice and investigate. What caused the death of 297 birds in a park in The Hague? Now, if you look around the park, you might have seen what is on the corner of the roof across the street from where they died, a new 5G mast where they had done a test at almost the exact same time as the birds fell from the sky. Now, according to reports, nearby ducks seem to react oddly as well. They, at the same time, put their heads underwater to escape the radiation, while others flew away, landing on the street or in the canal. Now, this information that I'm giving you now comes from a local's Facebook page in that area.
So you saw the video? How do you feel? Unhappy, sad, worried, shocked? Well, it doesn't really matter because this is still going to happen. Let me ask you a question. When was the last time you saw a sparrow by your window or outside the tree, somewhere outside? Not in the recent days. I haven't seen it too. What does it show? So what does it mean? Sparrows are already in the verge of extinction. But doesn't this ring a bell, or isn't this a warning, or how do we take it? Let's see. Notice yourself. Stop this video right now and see what you're surrounded with. How many electronic gadgets and technological appliances you're surrounded with. It could be your desktop, your laptop, mobile phone, Bluetooth headsets, Wi-Fi routers, Alexa these days. So these are the transformation, the technological transformation that we are going through in our day-to-day life. Just over 10 years before, cell phone was just a device to make a phone call or send a text. But these days, cell phone or smartphone determines your day, be it ordering food online or what dress or books that you want to purchase in the online shopping. Everything is the data that you've given to the internet, and it's just coming back to you. Of course, cell phone makes our lives easy. We don't want to stand in queue for bank anymore. A lot of things made easy. But on the other side, smartphones or technology makes our life lazy. You have to agree with me. We have lack a lot of physical activity because of this, and the impact is going to be really bad. This video I made to share four tips that you can apply or follow to avoid such impacts. So the first tip is to keep your cell phones away when you're sleeping. Keep your cell phones at least 10 feet away when you're sleeping, because the radiation is really bad for our brain. Say, for example, if your battery is going down or if the signal is poor, just turn off your phone, put it in airplane mode, okay? Because this radiation is really severe. The electronic radiation, the electromagnetic radiation, is going to affect your brain. In the long run, this may cause cancer. This is scientifically proved. So the first tip is to keep your cell phones away when you're sleeping. Second tip is about keeping your phone in speaker. When you want to speak to someone, put speaker. Don't always keep your phone like this and like speak for 1 or 2 hours. It's not good. It's not going to help you. So whenever possible, put speaker and do hands-free. And the third tip is try not to use the phone on the first hour, and try not to use phone for the last 1 hour. The first 1 hour and the last 1 hour is really typical for your brain, because the brain operates in 10x or 10 times faster or efficiently in the morning and in the night. So And this time, if you use cell phone, that's psychologically going to affect you. And if you try to not use the phone for the first 1 and last 1 hour, you will see a transformation in you. You will see psychological system, your psychological system will improve and your productivity will be really good. You may avoid by using, reading a book. You can do meditation or write a journal, but don't use the phone for the first 1 hour and the last 1 hour. Try it out. Okay. And the fourth tip, this is really important. Try it out and let me know how it goes. One day in a week, keep your phone away. Do not touch your phone. Phone-free day, at least one day, and see how it goes. And that's all I wanted to share in this video. And thank you very much. See ya.